When you're using the pencil tool or the brush tool to draw lines manually in Illustrator, you can end up with a lot of extra points if your hand's a bit shaky and you don't have your smooth settings turned up. But you can fix this really easily using the smooth tool. I'm going to quickly go over where to find the tool, how to use it, how to adjust the settings, and if you stay till the end, some quick shortcuts that help you toggle back and forth between your drawing tools and the smooth tool. The smooth tool can be found under your pencil menu or shaper tool menu if it's in your workspace. If it's not, you can easily add it by clicking these three dots at the bottom of your toolbar and finding it here under the draw tools. Then you would drag it under any menu you like on your toolbar. Here I have a sample line that I've drawn with the pencil tool, and you can see that it's not very smooth. And there's some bumps that we definitely want to remove. The very first thing you have to do to use the smooth tool is to select the path that you want to smooth. Then we'll click on our smooth tool, and this will change our cursor to this small open circle. That's how you know the smooth tool is selected, and now we can see all of the paths on our line. Next, we're just going to start drawing over the path, loosely following the curve, and you can see how that just smooths it out like magic, and it's removing a lot of extra points and just making that curve a lot more easy to edit. You can do multiple passes with the smooth tool, and that will just continue to refine your curve. You can think of it sort of like smoothing clay. If the smoothing effect is too strong or too weak, you can double click on the tool in your toolbar and use this slider to determine how accurate or how smooth you want your lines. When you're drawing multiple lines in Illustrator with the pencil or brush tool, there is a quick shortcut to toggle back and forth to your smooth tool. You can do that by holding Option on a Mac or Alt on a PC, and then when you let go, you'll be back to the tool that you were drawing with. One quick tip when using this with the pencil tool, you do need to make sure the option is set by double-clicking on the pencil tool in the toolbar to bring up your pencil tool options, and just clicking this box. If you're looking to learn more about the tools in Illustrator, you can click this playlist here for more quick tips like this. If you have any questions, please feel free to leave them in the comments down below. Hope this was helpful. Thanks for watching and have a great day.